green and black letters on a white background. Zero Project Awardee 2021, United States. Griffin-Hammis Associates. Consultancy developing and implementing quality standards.
What is customized employment about?
Beth Keeton, Executive Director, Georgia.
We're not looking for open positions. We're looking for alignment between the employment seeker and the community businesses. And through a process of conversations and informational interviews, we're able to discover opportunities and create employment instead of just looking for open positions.
What is unique and innovative about customized employment?
A woman working in a coffee shop. In the interview again, Beth Keeton.
Customized employment, I think, is different in the strong partnership that it creates between employment seeker and community businesses. In order to really get to know them both and not just identify potential jobs, but to create employment opportunities that are a good match for both.
How did this solution change your life?
Ronald, a beneficiary.
6 years ago, I was able to start my business using a customized strategy. I received some startup funding and some connections to the art world. While developing my business, I created over 200 characters.
How does customized employment work?
Again, Beth Keeton.
Griffin-Hammis is funded through a combination of federal and state funding. Our most significant and consistent source of funding comes from state government entities. And then beyond that, we have a couple of federal grants and then some contracts directly with employment service agencies as well.
What is next for customized employment?
People working in a grocery store.
I think we desperately need advances in technology within this field at all levels. So I think we need increased access to technology for the employment seekers and for the employees that are getting hired into businesses. I think that our employment agencies and our funding systems need better support through technology and to take advantage of the opportunities that are in front of all of us.
Zero Project, a world without barriers.